up daily to record.
Okay, so first you're gonna start from the corner of your bed, wherever you want, drop forward, boom. Watch this, boom. Don't try this at home. That's all I have to say. And then you're gonna pick yourself up, look at the damage, assess it, and then get back to work. Make sure that you clean the bed or lay it flat again, and then do the other corner, boom, down. Okay, so that's the two clips that you're gonna use. Literally, that's it. Gonna go in shot, go to new, pull your videos through. All right, and now we're gonna chop it up. So you're gonna basically fall forward, but cut it just before you hit the bed, just like that. Okay. Right, we're gonna do the other side, and you're gonna cut it as soon as you hit the bed. So as soon as your body touches the bed is when you're gonna cut it. Boom. Right there. Yeah, my bed is hella fluffy. Love it. Cool. So we have our two clips, split into two, boom. This is what we're gonna use. We're gonna take the first clip, repeat that clip, and then reverse the second one. Processing, done. And we're gonna take the second clip, repeat it, or duplicate it, whatever, and then we're gonna reverse it. So this is our four clips that we're gonna use. All right, so what you're gonna do, okay, I'm just watching it back to show you, it's gonna not make sense. What you're gonna do is take the last clip, shift it, number two, boom. So now the transition makes sense. And then we're gonna take the current last clip and take it third. And that is literally it. That is it. Boom. And then blah out. That is it, guys. Try it with a few other outfits and props, and this is what you have. You need to slow.